one bedroom Ohana that we're not going to be able to get into right here. The agent said that there's a 50-year lease on having this seawall here. At that point, it either has to be renewed or potentially the seawall has to be taken out. That needs to be verified. It's a two-bedroom condo that we're not going to be able to get into. The agent said, the listing agent said that used to be the opening to the garage that has since been shut down or closed off.